Hi, I'm Megan Forrest and I'm the project manager for the Cleaner Road Runoff Project at the Local Government Association of Queensland. The Cleaner Road Runoff Project is all about working with local governments to improve water quality for the reef by measuring the impact of sediment runoff from the 38,000 plus kilometres of unsealed road network located within the reef catchment. We are currently working with five councils all across Queensland, in Cassowary Coast, with Sundays, Isaac, Gladstone and Bundaberg. You can see here in this footage that on our recent visit with councils, the project team are working to install our scientific equipment for the study, our PAS samplers, short for Pump Activated Suspended Sediment Sampler. This equipment will help us to collect runoff samples from unsealed roads to identify how much fine sediment is being generated and making its way to the reef. Through this study, we hope to achieve the following objectives. Through evidence-based assessment, establish the impact of unsealed roads on water quality to then be able to identify the most high-risk road segments where improved infrastructure design or maintenance practices would benefit water quality. Secondly, work towards identifying a suite of cost-effective and practical measures to improve the management of water quality impacts from unsealed roads. And finally, facilitate road manager adoption and implementation of the identified impact management measurements. The project has had great success so far, with initial samples being collected, and we're seeing ongoing collaboration between participating councils sharing their learnings and possible management practices. We'll continue this work into May 2024, so stay tuned for updates.
This project is a great opportunity for Queensland councils to partner with the Great Barrier Reef Foundation on a project that's looking at what happens to the silt, the sediment that runs off those roads and ends up in the catchment areas. The project will monitor and assess that sediment and runoff and look for ways to be able to achieve better outcomes environmentally for the Great Barrier Reef.